females, especially on topics like this. A lot of y'all, you will ask a bitch something, like ask a nigga, is he alright or is he happy? If the nigga tell you no, you will make it about you. Let y'all go, babe. So I watched Lil Dorsey video and she was saying some real shit. And I just wanted to ask you, like, you know, how you doing? Like, how you doing, you know, internally? Like, are you happy? And if a nigga tell you, like, genuinely, like, man, for real, I'm in a place where, you know, nah, nigga really ain't happy. Nah, you, oh, you ain't happy with me? Or so what I did? Also, you will make it about you. But listen, y'all don't be understanding. Niggas got emotions too. Bitch got feelings too. Everybody got a mind and they got different shit going on in their mind. Y'all be thinking because we woke up in the same house, we slept in the same bed, we ate out the same kitchen. Like, y'all think from there everything that's processing up here is the same. And that's where you fucked up. That's where y'all got it fucked up. That's where you don't got an understanding for what's really up. You can lay next to a person, y'all can put on matching couple outfits. Bitch, y'all can have matching Benzes. Couple goals, like y'all be saying, relationship, and be on two different pages upstairs. Y'all could have woke up in the same bed, at the same household, raising the same kids, and be processing where y'all at in y'all life completely different. And if a bitch don't talk about that shit, if a nigga can't express that shit to y'all, you ain't got yourself nothing. You ain't got yourself nothing. Nothing. Y'all hoes love to throw around how long you been fucking on a nigga, how long y'all been talking, how much he done bought you, how long you done been there for him. Girl, this is why y'all don't understand why niggas will leave y'all alone and go be the world and do everything you been trying to get him to do with another bitch. That shit be about that mental connection. That shit be the understanding of the bond. It be the understanding of privacy. It be about a nigga wanting somebody that's gonna care if they all right. Not just ask, is they all right? Not just feel like, oh, because he be fresh. Because this what y'all love to feel like. Bro, you got all that money. You be fresh to death. You got nice cars and shit. What you mad for? This why a lot of niggas can't talk to their homies. This why a lot of niggas can't vent to their bros. Because a nigga feel like, big bro, you up right now. Big bro, you got, I'm saying, you getting to work right now. You got, you know what I'm saying, you got cars. Bitch, you got your lady fine. Bitch be thinking because all that material shit and physical shit be lined up that a bitch is just all right. Shit just cool. Everything just great. Nigga just happy. Ain't nothing going on up here. Y'all don't be knowing what people be dealing with. A lot of y'all with niggas, you swear you know him so well because you know his habits. You know how long his dick is. You know what he like to eat. You know he like to go over there and gamble on Thursdays. Whatever the fuck he got going on. Bitch, you won't know nothing about what this man processing upstairs about where he wants his life to go. Niggas be really going through shit with shit they done went through with other bitches. Really fighting themselves internally. It look good. Nigga designed it up. Nice car. Niggas got kids. He still trying to figure out how to co-parent with the mamas and shit. Don't understand if he really wrong or if the bitch is just crazy. Like, all kind of shit going on. Bitch throwing rocks at the chain gang. Bitches out here watching the police kill other niggas just for the color. Of it. All kind of just shit going on. All y'all bitches want to know is you fucking with somebody else? I'm saying, well, what is we doing? Well, what are we? Well, what y'all don't be giving a fuck. This is why I be telling any nigga that give me a chance to speak to them in their ear. Bro, if a bitch don't ever ask you, is you all right? If a hoe don't ever ask you what you need, pass pussy, or get you some food, man, that hoe won't care about you like that. That bitch don't care about, I don't give a fuck what she tell you. Put her on the phone. I'll tell the bitch she don't give a fuck about you, bro. If you don't want to tell, I'm telling y'all some G. I'll tell my brother this. For those of y'all females, too, that be upset at how much game I be, like, giving niggas about what we be having going on, this is the problem with women.